going to learn about Jupiter, its moon, the surface, and the spacecraft that we're sent to it. So, let's start the video. Jupiter is the biggest planet in our solar system. It is so big that all the other planets in the solar system could fit inside it. Jupiter is the fifth planet to orbit the Sun. It takes almost 12 Earth years for Jupiter to completely orbit the Sun. Jupiter looks striped because it spins very fast, pulling its cloudy atmosphere in two bands around the planet. Do you see this red spot? Do you know what it is? It is a storm. The huge storm on Jupiter is called the Great Red Spot. The storm is like a hurricane on Earth, but Jupiter's storm has been blowing for hundreds of years. The Great Red Spot is wider than 3 Earths. Jupiter has at least 63 moons. Jupiter's 4 biggest moons are Europa, Callisto, Io, and Ganymede. Europa may have a deep ice-covered ocean. The moon Callisto and the planet Mercury are about the same size. The moon Io is covered by active volcano. Ganymede is the biggest moon in our whole solar system. A spaceship named Galileo was sent to Jupiter in 1989. This spaceship was carrying a probe that went down into Jupiter's atmosphere. It measured temperatures and other things for about an hour before it was destroyed by storms. Spacecraft called Juno was sent to Jupiter in August 2011. It is the first spacecraft to see beneath the thick clouds that surrounded Jupiter. One day in Jupiter is around 9 hours 56 minutes. Jupiter is around 484 million miles away from Sun. Temperature in the clouds of Jupiter is about -145 degrees Celsius. Jupiter is made up of hydrogen and helium. There is no firm surface on Jupiter, so if you try to stand on the planet, you will sink down and be crushed by the intense pressure inside the planet. Can you imagine how giant the Jupiter is? Did you learn anything from this video? Please let me know on my Facebook page. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.